swim. Three.
I will tell you, I was very pleased with our team in the second half, even in the first half. I thought that, again, we withstood a good Eastern Michigan team. We had some challenges that were asked of our players, and they accepted those challenges. And, again, I just thought composure down the stretch, even when we're behind, when we take the lead, I just couldn't be happy for this team. We're in the championship game.